Did you know that you can break bedrock by creating a contraption using one obsidian, one netherrack, one piston, two TNTs, one trapdoor, and one lever? After that has been done, crawl under the trapdoor, flick the lever, and as soon as the TNT blows up, place another piston facing downwards. If everything went smoothly, the piston should be then facing upwards, and you have broken bedrock.